Hey guys, Patrat here with another edition of The Forest in VR. This is number 8, and it's regretful that unfortunately the audio was all a bit stuttery, which I found out 3 saves later. So I can't sort of go back there and redo that. It's a very short one anyway, it only goes for 10 minutes or so, and it's all about just getting back out of the modern bow cave and one more gun part. So enjoy the stream, and we'll see you on the other side. Well, guys, as promised, it was only a short one. A quiet run, obviously, without me blabbing on about what I'm doing in the actual stream. So a little bit more somber. As far as the stream goes, it was, as I say, a very short one, just to get back out of where I was at the bottom of the modern bow cave. And another gun part, which is, as you can see, located on a village that's on a pond. So it's like a bit of a mark there for you to remember there. There is, however, I think either 7 or 8 pieces to the gun, and I don't think we've got it all just quite yet. But there'll be more streams to come, and hopefully with no problems with the audio. Thanks for coming along, and subscribe and like. Give us a thumbs up down the bottom, just down there. And maybe even hit the bell if you want to see some more action, hopefully with some audio. Thanks for coming along, and we'll see you in future streams.